If I have a neck, right? If I have a neck, no head, and I wear a cap, what am I?
Say it again, please.
If I have a neck, I don't have a head, but I wear a cap, what am I?
Neck up. Checking up.
I don't understand where, how, when.
I don't know, babe.
Umbrella.
You have a neck, you don't have a head, but you wear a cap.
Yes.
I think what you are, now only you know. My brother, I'm waiting, I think, say you are now. Not be waiting, I like talk. So more just agree and not know.
I don't know.
Trust me. It might be that simple, but I'm not good with riddles.
A winch. Yes.
You
don't have a head, but you get neck, and you have a cap. A ghost. That's not normal.
Yeah, he's strong, man.
I don't go talk that kind of thing, but if you have a head with no neck and a wear cap, hey, are you not a manhood? Then are you not talking about penile tissues?
It's capsule.
Any lori or nefila, any nefila or lori.
Oh!
I don't know it.
If you have a neck, you don't have a head, and you wear a cap, what are you? A headless man. With a cap.
My brother, you're a captain.
I don't know it. I'll be honest, I don't.
You don't.
I don't know it. If you have a neck and you don't have head and you are wearing cap, now all you want to know you be. Because me not even know you be. You don't have a person wearing neck, don't get cap. You should be a hammer.